Boss wants to know if you need a ride home.
Okay.
Yes. Stay centered. Very good. Next. Okay, good reaction. I'd like a little more rock next time, and let's stick with water because the blood is frankly gross. Next. Excellent. Whoa. Excellent timing. Duncan, I noticed you wincing ever so slightly just before the ladder hit you in the face.
I was trained as a method actor, and I guess I lost my motivation.
Oh, we've lost our motivation, have we? I see your motivation as this. If it looks like it hurts, you're unemployed, okay? Next. Oh, okay, hold on. This is a common error that even a lot of pros make when they're doing routine pie work. They lick too soon. Everybody pay attention here, because timing is everything. All right, here we go. One Mississippian lick. Again. One Mississippian lick. All right. Now, make sure that by tomorrow you've read the assignment in your contemporary clowning textbook. Chapter 8, Bozo and Beyond. And don't be surprised if there's a pop quiz. Any questions? Yeah.
Will that be part of the test?
What?
You know, the pie licks and the tea spitting and stuff.
Wait, are you doing this for a grade? You will be graded, but are you doing this for a grade? Hey, Billy, up there in the 14th row with the rest of the kids from Children's Hospital, I know you're going back to dialysis tomorrow. Right now, you just want to laugh at the clowns, but Jeff here needs to know if he's going to be tested on his pie licking tomorrow. Isn't that right, Jeff?
No, sir.
I can't hear you.
No, sir.
All right, you clowns, get out of here.
So what do you think?
What do I think? I think we're in big trouble. This is a profession that takes years to master. You don't learn this stuff in a week.
We'll get it. We gotta get it.
Hey, why don't we take this video home to study?
Don't touch that. The video is not for study purposes.
This video isn't for any purpose. You see, ladies and gentlemen, Hacky's got this idea that America's wackiest home video show is gonna someday fly him to Hollywood to show his backstage at the circus tapes. And the winner is... Clown Eats Pie I Just Spit In. What you gonna do with that money you just won, Hacky?
I am seeking neither fame nor recognition. I am merely trying to raise the level of the art form.
So film some guy's pants falling off. The whole thing's staged anyway.
I will not stoop to the stage. I will only capture real events in real time, tasteful, uncut, and without audio enhancement.
Whatever.
Watch your step.
I guess I shouldn't have put it on pause, hey?
Circus Luigi is the place to be seen. Our band is rocking and our bleachers are clean. So join the party for our final show. Benefit before we all go. Goodbye. Hold.
Okay, we superimpose the logo right here. Saturday night only. Put the ticket prices right here and fade to black. Okay, everybody, let's take our places around the microphones. No gum chewing, please. Okay, eyebrows up. Is there a question?
Shouldn't we all be wearing costumes and makeup? Like we're ready to perform?
No, we should not. Why? Because I'm the director of this commercial, and it's all about something in the advertising world we like to call demographics. Now, the kiddies are a lock, and they'll bring their parents. But the real question is, how do we reach the teenagers? Hi, I'm a normal person just like you. I like to listen to the rock music. I can relate to you. And I happen to be in the circus. So come and see me perform, won't you?
I think what she means is that it just feels like something's lacking.
Lacking? Shouldn't there be another guy standing next to you playing that, what do you call that guitar that has the fat strings and there aren't as many of them?
A bass?
Exactly! Because doesn't it make that sound that the kids love that's sort of low and rumbly?
Yeah, bass player quit.
So who here plays the bass? You play the bass?
Well, it's actually my own version of a bass. It's sort of homemade.
Well, go get it.
I'll need to know where the janitor keeps his...
Just go. Help him, somebody.
Okay.
As far as I know, the cat had no formal training. But he was a monster on that contraption of his. I mean, I remember seeing him once in a high school talent show or something like that. He just blew my mind, man. I'll admit it. I probably got some of my stand-up chops from watching dude do his stuff.
Is this gonna take much longer? Because we're losing energy, people. The energy of spontaneity.
I think I got it.
Okay, let's all take our places. And just remember, the camera is our friend. Excuse me, what is this?
That's my little friend. It's nothing.
I operate on a closed set. I have always operated on a closed set. You're gonna have to turn that off and hand me the tape.
But what if something wacky happens?
What do you mean by wacky?
Well, I know those news fellows had an effect on my son. For starters, that accent he picked up from them.
That accent.